Are you Juana Del Rio? Please raise your right hand. Do you swear to tell the truth? Hand me over your green card and passport. What is your full name? Where were you born? Do you wish to change your name today? Would you like your full name on your certificate of citizenship? How did you come to this country? When did you become a permanent resident? Why do you want to be an American citizen? What is your birthday? How tall are you? When was the last time you traveled outside the United States? Where did you go? Did you stay outside the country for more than 6 months? What other trips did you take in the last 5 years? What is your address? Are you currently employed? Are you married? Were your husbands U.S. citizens? How many times have you been married? Do you have children? Where do they live? Have you ever claimed to be a U.S. citizen? Have you ever registered to vote in the United States? Do you pay your taxes? Have you ever been in a mental institution? Have you ever been a member of the Communist Party? Have you ever been a member of a terrorist group? Since becoming a permanent resident, have you ever called yourself as non-resident on any tax return? Have you ever committed a crime for which you have not been arrested? Have you ever been convicted of a crime or offense? Have you ever been to jail? Have you ever been a prostitute? Have you ever had problems with alcohol or drugs? Have you ever helped anyone enter the country illegally or lied to a government official? Have you ever been ordered, removed, excluded, or deported from the United States? Have you ever served in the U.S. Armed Forces? Do you support the Constitution and the form of government of the United States? Do you understand the full oath of allegiance of the United States? What is the oath of allegiance? Are you willing to take the oath of allegiance? If the law requires it, are you willing to bear arms in behalf of the United States? If the law requires it, are you willing to perform work of national importance under civil direction? Okay, Juana Del Rio, are you ready to take the civics portion of the test? For how many years do we elect U.S. senators? That's incorrect. It's 6 years. Next question. What is the supreme law of the land? That's correct. What do we call the first 10 amendments of the Constitution? That's correct. What is one right or freedom from the First Amendment? Who makes federal law? That's incorrect. Congress. What are the two major political parties in the United States? That's correct. How old do citizens have to be to vote for president? That's correct. Name one of the two longest rivers in the United States. That's incorrect. Mississippi. Why does the flag have 50 stars? That's correct. What is the name of the national anthem? That's incorrect. The Star-Spangled Banner. Name two national holidays. That's okay. Now, please read the first sentence. Okay. Here is a pencil and paper. I'm going to dictate a sentence for you to write. Washington is the father of our country. That's correct. Congratulations. You have passed your citizenship test. Please check this paper and make sure all the information is correct. If it is, please initial your name here and sign over here. We'll send you a letter in the mail when it's time to go to the oath ceremony. Then you'll become a U.S.